punching machines. CMASVA punching machines are ideal for those wishing to have an economical method of cutting sheet metal without the costs of a true turret machine, laser, or water jet. There are five models. The 750DG is a single punch, manual positioned machine with a Y-axis capacity of 30 inches. Two models are offered in a single punch CNC positioned machine with Y-axis recess lengths of 30 inches or 43 inches. Two models are offered in a multi-tool punch CNC positioned machine with Y-axis recess lengths of 30 inches or 43 inches. All the models have a maximum working capacity of 33 tons and a solid C-shaped structure made of electro-welded stabilized steel, beaded to enable it to support loads well above those produced by punching sheet metal. The single punch versions have a maximum punching capacity of 4.13 inches, 3 trumpf station, while the models fitted with a multi-tool station can accommodate a maximum diameter of 3.5 inches, D-size Amada station. Maximum punching blows is 450 strokes a minute, while the maximum thickness is 1/4 inch for standard sheet metal. The distinguishing feature of the Taurus punching machines is the front opening punching head for tooling changes. This patented feature enables the head to be opened from the front to gain extremely quick access to the punch. Loading can be as quick as a few seconds versus several minutes for all other punching machines. Thanks to this system, tools can be fitted in a few seconds and with maximum precision. Taurus punching machines enable tools to be interchanged without any modifications of any sort to the machine. Different tools, such as the Trumpf, Armada, Mate and Wilson, can be housed in the punching machine according to what is available or what the user prefers. The multi-tool used by CMASVA corresponds to the D Amada station. It can carry up to 6 A station punches. A version of the multi-tool modified by CMASVA allows punching with a diameter of up to 5/8 of an inch to be carried out. All CMASVA punching machines Y-axis have double linear guides driven by high-precision double ball screws. This attention to detail guarantees precise positioning even on large-sized pieces of sheet metal. Computerized digital control is particularly important. Machines are supplied with an ultra-compact industrial computer, separate from the machine, positioned on a mobile control carriage. Besides eliminating all the risks of damage due to the machine vibrating, the mobile control carriage provides the operator with all the freedom he needs to work in safety outside the fixed enclosures or light barriers. The programming software used on the CNC is simple and logical. The editing program enables working programs to be produced and the various cutting operations to be entered by means of icons or drop-down menus. Thanks to its compatibility with standard ISO programming, programs can also be created, imported or exported using an ordinary text editor. Where complex work needs to be carried out, an advanced CAD/CAM program may be purchased, which enables files in the most common formats, such as the DXF files, to be imported. The CNC on the Taurus punching machines has a floppy disk reader and may take a network adapter, which enables it to be connected to the company network. The Siemens line of punching machines simply offers more value for the investment.